Bruce, the dude was Grandma and Grandpa, thank God for them. Or they wouldn't be where they are today. I'm just being honest. That's why I don't like to disappoint Sally. I can always disappoint fucking Debbie. Debbie's always, Deborah has done shit to me. That's unexplained. You know, when I'm telling you, Mom, that your fucking husband is sticking his dick in my crotch, don't you think that when I'm 7 years old, well, you should kind of listen to that a little bit?
Coffee. You see that? Why are they there?
Well, they're not mine following what you're doing. What are you doing?
Welcome to New York.
You will delete that.
Here we are. We're out of New York.
You will delete that.
Documenting on New York.
Wow. Even though we're in Wisconsin.
You know what's fucking sir in the head?
What does it matter if you have your wallet? I'm buying the drinks.
Been in a bar. I fucking got a tattoo like this.
Anybody
is that all that's here?
Of course there is.
There isn't.
Oh, Monday night?
There really is. Is
okay. Here, I'll play.
Tony, you can come in.
I don't really want to. Come in, Tony. This is our bar, Tony. Come on.
This is our bar.
Do they serve like a pitcher of beer? Then we can just chip in for a pitcher of beer or something?
I'm not going to chip in for a pitcher of beer. I'm buying you a beer and I'm going to get myself some liquor.
I can't drink it.
Well, I can.
Mama's got a car. Anyways, I'm really fucked in my head, and I know I need help, but I don't know how to get it. When I got it, I ran away from it. You know, they were going to take me, and I ran from the hospital. I put the IV right on my arms, actually. Isn't that fucked up? They were going to, that day, take me to a fucking rehab center. And I said, no, you're not. And then Tony's like, I can cure my mom.